How to activate Windows 10 Pro using CMD. So if you want to activate Windows 10 Pro using CMD, then what you need to do is you just need simply follow the steps. First, you need to press Windows logo plus S and then type PowerShell in the search box and find Windows PowerShell, right click on it, and then select Run as Administrator. And then you need to copy this code. Right click in the PowerShell window to paste the code, then press Enter. Wait for a few seconds and the OEM product key will be displayed. Once the product key is displayed, the next thing you need to do is open up your CMD, which is your command prompt. You can search for CMD and you will find the command prompt. You need to right click on it, or you can also go with Run as Administrator and then enter slmgr.vps/ipk, and here you will have 25 character key, which we retrieved in the previous step, which is right here. And then you need to press enter, and it will activate your Windows 10 Pro using your CMD. That's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.